1,500 square feet. Let's go ahead, Ryan, come in. I'll just close the door behind you. Come in right into this living room. Actually, you know what? Turn around for a second, because I do want to show the road. It is on kind of, I guess, seems like a bigger road, but it is, it has a very wide median, and there's not really much traffic. So we're good there. It is quiet. So we're stepping into the living area here, and then kind of split floor plan. We have some living space there and living space there. So let's go ahead and check this out first. So we got a bathroom here, a guest bathroom. Mm-hmm. Living closets on both sides here, and then right behind you as well. Well, this is linen closet. This is more like a coat closet and a utility closet. Then we have a bedroom here with a decent sized closet. That's all in there. We can take a peek out of this window as to what's outside. Little sidewalk and a couple of trees. Not much grass. It's mostly mulch out there. And then we have this one here. Kind of same size bedroom as the other. Closets are okay size. Mm-hmm. And then we're gonna go ahead and get back out into the hallway. And back into the living area. Mm-hmm. We have this kitchen here, which has granite and regular wood cabinets. Dishwasher, refrigerator. Kind of cool little window here too. Kind of like looking into this Florida room that is covered up. So that's pretty neat. So then we can go ahead and kind of, let's go ahead and step in here. So we got this Florida room. I have the window open. Sliding doors seem like hurricane impact. And as far as these windows, these are double pane windows. Good. So this here, I guess, is where, not really sure what to make of it. So we have this space here. There must have been sliding doors here. And then we have the bathroom, a full-size bathroom there. So it's like kind of a guest room. And then we do have a closet here. So is it possible to put French doors or some kind of doors here to block it off? And then block this off as well to create essentially a master ensuite. That's a possibility. But this here is a two-car garage. Pretty big. And then actually, let's step in there and just take a look at the air handler.
It's a very deep garage.
Yeah, deep, has a lot of closet space, washer, dryer, hookup. The air handler is, I suppose it's on top then, here. Yeah, it is. And we're gonna go ahead and step outside, and we'll take a look at. You got it?
Yeah.
And we'll take a look at just the backyard here, and what's going on with the fence and the neighbors. I mean, pretty cool. Little patio area here. More concrete space here. Little jungle with a pond. Nice. Yeah, cool. And then we'll just go that way. See, roof looks in good shape. Oh, okay. So then access here. Okay, that's pretty neat. That's the air handler, and that looks like the other garage door. And an outdoor shower. Not for the dogs, I suppose. All right, we're good.